First things first, all the words inside my head.